But that does not mean I will not say the truth. When Tinubu was taken to the code of conduct for trial, I trekked miles, and when I entered the court, he saw me after the court, he came to embrace me. Everybody was looking at us. If all of them that were in court, they came to greet me. People were looking. And a lot of my friends, my relations, say, why are you cutting off from your friends? Why are you cutting off from Oshomole? Why are you cutting off from all these people who are so close and have been kind? When I was in prison, these people were so kind to me. Tinubu paid my children's school fees unsolicited. He gave me a house at GTC. He gave my wife a house at Ogba. And I cut off. Since 2014, I'd not spoken to him once. Even when I granted my interview, people said, a lot of people, our close associates, were calling me, Mujahid, you don't call Baba? Mujahid, have you called Baba? I said, why I go call Baba now? When Baba paid my children's school fees, I was in prison, did he call me? When he gave my house, my wife shelter, did he call me? He did not call me. I don't need to call him. I know the truth, and I know what the ordinary people will miss if they fail to vote for Tinubu, if they fail to grab this opportunity at the train crack. Tinubu is already at the train station waiting to leave. This is his last service to every one of us. And if we don't grab it, we don't grab it. We'll be in big shit. Everybody close to Tinubu knows. Even as he won, I refuse to say go yesterday. Congratulate. Your man don't we congratulate. Congratulate for what?